concerns. Big vote coming up next week.
Very big.
On Brexit. May telling Parliament, just trying to remind them how historic next week could be. There's the opening bell here in the S&P 500 at the CNBC real-time exchange. At the big board, it is Citigroup celebrating International Women's Day today. At the Nasdaq, celebrating an IPO, Futu Holdings, a Hong Kong-based online brokerage.